Dwayne, why do you use Pickboy?
Man, it's been the only pick I've been using for 25 years now.
Whoa.
I fell in love with it, found it here at a NAMM show. Fell in love with it, the tone, the feel. It doesn't change the sound when you use it. And I'm stuck on the MetaCarbonates. They last forever. They got such a great sound to them when you use them. They don't break.
There you go.
they don't tear up the strings. And you can do as much crazy stuff as you want to with them. And it's where it's at. I'm telling you, it's where it's at. Get a chance, I highly recommend the MetaCarbonate. I turn all my friends on to them. Everyone that tries them is all in love with them.
So, all right.
You guys make the best product out there, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate you.
No worries. Thank you.
All right.